Downtown Greenville's biggest rooftop lounge just got a fresh new makeover. From the menu to the decor, Sip is putting a new spin on its rooftop experience. Vanessa De La Vigna shows us what's new at Sip Whiskey and Wine.
There's a new reason to celebrate happy hour or the weekend up on the roof. In fact, there's a whole menu of reasons.
We brought in new furniture, and we did some tiling inside, added some television screens for more sports watching or special occasions as well. And then we also included a new menu.
It was the first rooftop lounge in Greenville, and now with new management, Sip is getting a major update. Changing its name from Sip to Sip Whiskey and Wine, this popular bar is putting together drink and food specials to appeal to everyone.
We added a whiskey because we wanted to cater to men as well. I think wine sometimes is a more feminine approach, and whiskey kind of gives the best of both worlds, really.
Pair your bottle of wine or whiskey on the rocks with tasty new dishes fresh out of the kitchen, like jumbo lump crab cakes with corn and black bean salsa topped with a sriracha aioli, tuna tartare, or grilled shrimp marinated in a mango chili sauce and paired with pomegranate pearl couscous.
We went with small plate options, more for sharing, so we have different soups, salads, as well as sandwiches. There's a grilled cheese. I love grilled cheese.
Sip's featuring a new happy hour menu Monday through Friday, featuring wine, whiskey, and more for just $5. Plus, every week you can enjoy live music while you sip or dine above the city. You'll also notice new furniture and umbrellas out on the roof to create a comfy, intimate vibe to hang with your friends.
We wanted to make a comfortable and inviting environment for everyone. We didn't want to shy away from that wine bar or that nightlife scene that it is.
They're inviting the Upstate to celebrate Labor Day with a big party.
We will have two different acts. We're doing live music at 4 p.m. and then again at 7. We'll have a $10 barbecue buffet as well, so it'll be held on that Sunday of Labor Day.
It's a fresh new look and feel just in time for Greenville to enjoy cooler weather up on the roof. For Scene on 7, I'm Vanessa De La Vigna.
Now you can check out all the new changes at Sip Whiskey and Wine 7 days a week. They're located at 103 North Main Street in downtown Greenville.